Hello, I'm Dr. Gurpreet Batra, consultant gynecologist and fertility specialist at Cloudnine Fertility Ludhiana. Before starting IVF for any couple, the semen analysis is done and different parameters of the semen sample are assessed. The most important parameters are the sperm count. The count of a sample should be at least more than 16 million per ml for a good semen sample. But for IVF, since we need only a few countable sperms, IVF can be done with a count much less than this also. The semen volume is a parameter which has to be a minimum of 1.5 ml to label it as a good semen sample. Then comes the motility of the sperms in the sample. A total of rapid progressive and slow progressive motility combined should be at least more than 60%. Then comes the vitality of the sperms in the sample. A vitality of more than 58% is considered to be a good sample. Now, if the sample is not good, that means these parameters are not satisfied. In addition to all these parameters, for the purpose of ICSI or IVF, where we actually select the sperms, morphology of the individual sperms holds a major role, and normal sperms should be at least more than 4% in the sample for a successful IVF. So when we are doing IVF, we can improve the quality of sperms that we use. So there are various advices to the male partner to be followed before doing IVF and various techniques that we do in the lab to improve the sperm selection process. Coming to the advice to a male partner, the first advice is to stop smoking, reduce the or stop the alcohol intake, to take any other medical advice under medical supervision, to discuss the treatment being taken for other diseases like hypertension or diabetes with your gynecologist so that the drug intake can be modified. Additional antioxidants can be given to the male partner like coenzyme Q, vitamin C, selenium, zinc, chromium and micronutrients, which help to improve the sperm parameters. Also, advice of eating a healthy, balanced diet, getting adequate sleep and regular exercise hold very big importance in improving the sperm quality of the male partner. Another advice is to not use too much of hot water or not to be riding a bike for a very long time, as there is a purpose of human testes being lying outside the body that helps to maintain its temperature at least 2 degrees lesser than the body temperature. So people who are wearing very tight undergarments or riding a bike for a very, very long time are requested to abstain from it before starting IVF.